Hey, what's going on? This is Andre from AndreLVaughn.com. And hey, today we're going to make, I'm going to show you how to make a YouTube cover. YouTube covers are pretty easy to make, I think. And I'm going to show you a simple way to make a YouTube cover because that's what we do. We do everything simple. Don't make it hard on ourselves. But, you know, even if you're a business starting out and your funds are not heavy right now, you always want to find cost-effective and cost-efficient ways to do things. And I'm going to show you here in this video how to make a YouTube cover. All right, Canva is a website. It's a visual website where you can make images and all these different things. And it's fairly easy to use. Pretty easy to use Canva. I'm gonna go to it here in just a second and show you about Canva. The other thing I wanted to discuss real quick is you wanna make sure that your images are consistent with your other social media images. So, and it's real easy to do on Canva to keep everything consistent, same color. You may have to change your text a little bit, but you can pretty much, it's pretty easy to keep your the colors and everything intact. That's more so what I mean by consistency. All right, this is canva.com, and you can see the popular designs, scroll down, social media posts, documents, just a lot that you can do, whether you're using it for social media or any of your advertising. You can make these different things here, and we're talking today about YouTube channel art. As you can see, Canva has the pixels, the 2560 pixel by 1440 pixel. Make sure you're not just seeing that and just assuming that that's the pixel size. You want to make sure you do a little investigating and checking yourself, because you want to make sure when you make the image, when you make the cover, that it lines up well. And website I like to use is makeawebsitehub.com. And to find this particular page, this is a social media image size cheat sheet. And what they do is they update it every year. So you can actually go into Google and search social media or whatever social media site, whatever search engine is the word I'm trying to say, whatever search engine that you're using, you can put in social media image sizes cheat sheet, and you should come up with this website, makeawebsitehub.com, and it has this nice infogram and shows you all the different social media sites. And actually, Canva is on point, because this does say 2560 by 1440 pixel, which is the channel cover size. So right now we'll go to YouTube channel that we're doing. It's a YouTube channel that I am starting called Entrepreneurs, Bloggers, and Books. So add channel art. I wanted to show you something on there first. Let me see. Down here shows you the image as well, so I just wanted to show that to you real quick. Let's make the cover first, and then we'll go back to that and we'll upload it. So the YouTube channel art. Alrighty, hang in there with me. I'll make this as simple as possible. Entrepreneurs, Bloggers, and Books. All right, so here's the cover. So these are different covers that you can use. See where it says free? They even have other stock photos that cost $1 per photo in here, but we're gonna use something simple, because that's what we do. We do simple. All right. go with something like that, or let's see if we go with the let's see if I like something a little different. I don't know what's up with this, but I kind of like that color there. All right, we'll go to the text. We'll add our text. Make sure you keep those flaps on the outside of the cover barely. There you go. All right, I'll change the text to Alpha Slab 1. And I'll end up changing that anyway. But for right now, we'll go with Entrepreneurs. Hope I can spell that. Bloggers and books. So, see how big we can Here's a funny thing with YouTube is gotta be conscious of this here, which is your image. So we probably want to go with something a little, or hold on. So obviously we'll definitely change the size of that. See how it looks. Okay, we'll go a little bigger than that. We're already at 64. So 56. Let's change that text. Righty. Let me see. Kind of hard to gauge that. All right, if I put it that way, kind of looking at that, but oh well, we'll see how it turns out. We can always change it. Remember, you always want to make sure that for the search engines that your title is in here. There you go. So we'll download it and we'll see how it turns out. All right, back to the YouTube page. This channel art button is add channel art, and this little edit button are the same thing, so it doesn't matter which one that you choose. Select photo from your computer. That's our download there. So let's see how it turns out. Like I said, we can always, all right, see how it shows that. Now this is what's cool about YouTube gives you a mobile version, a TV version, and a desktop version. So as you see, we're going to have to change this to make sure it's consistent with everything, so our text is big. So we'll change that. I'm going to pause this real quick and I'm going to come right back. Okay, what I did was lowered it to 42, the text, and I had to pull it all the way down to where it's at and had to make sure I centered it right also, And I went back to YouTube, and there you have it. See the desk, you can see how it looks on the desktop, how it looks on television, and more importantly, how it looks on mobile. All right, let me move myself out the way there. And there you go. Boom, there we have it. All right, entrepreneurs, bloggers, and books. And that's how you do a YouTube cover. It's not that hard. It's fairly easy. Just have to, YouTube and LinkedIn are the only two that you're gonna have to adjust a little bit because of the mobile version as well, though LinkedIn doesn't give you the visual that YouTube just gave us on three different devices, which is awesome. I wish more social media sites did that. But that's how you make a YouTube cover. Hey, remember what I said earlier about mobile? Make sure that you're checking your mobile devices. Even though it showed you how it looked on mobile in this example, you still want to make sure you check everything on all those different devices. And you also want to make sure you subscribe to this channel right now, and do not wait, subscribe right now. Appreciate you watching this. Subscribe. Don't wait now. Hey, thanks for watching this video. Thanks for sticking around. Like, share, comment. Let me know what you think. Looking down. Now I'm looking up. Appreciate it. Thank you. We'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.